Hello, I'm Father Rocha. I'm the secretary to Bishop Finn and the Master of Ceremonies, being interviewed by some students at Archbishop O'Hara High School.
Thanks, Father. What made you become a priest, you know, when you were, you know, thinking about it, or, you know, how old were you?
You know, back in grade school, of course, everybody raised their hands to when Father asked if they wanted to be a priest, but I actually always wanted to be a football coach, and I actually did that for 14 years, so I was a delayed vocation. What made me become a priest is that there was something missing in my life. Although I loved football so much and wanted to be married and have a family, I still felt God was calling me to a higher calling, which in that case was the sacred word of priesthood.
Did you ever think about priesthood before or during high school?
Not during high school, not in college. Grade school a little bit, and then obviously post-college.
Now that you are a priest, do you think you have a better understanding of God?
I hope I do. A lot of trainings involved, and again, enriching your faith, not only through materials that were learned in seminary, but also in your prayer life. And it's, you know, a priest has to be a holy man of God in order to move people. So.
What is your favorite thing about being a priest?
I'd say bringing the sacraments to the people. You're there as a priest of Jesus Christ, you're representing Christ, and it's only a priest, obviously, that can bring the sacraments to the people. And what a great honor that is. Not that that I am worthy of any of that, I'm not, and no priest is, we're all human, but it's a vocation that God has called me to and that I hope to continue to fulfill to the fullest.
Thanks, Father.
Okay, thank you, guys.
Well, I think that someone our age who is Catholic should at least look into it. Me personally, you know, I'm open to any of my vocations, whether that be marriage, single life, or priesthood. I've always had that thought of becoming a priest, but it hasn't really impacted me in my life yet so far. I think the most positive impact would be God in my life. I think that priests are very close to God, and they are more, I think, exposed to the church a lot more than the community. I think that the priesthood would help you with any like struggles. You can coach the community and help them through their everyday life. I think the priests live very good lives. I think that they have one of the most respected, honorable lives that anybody can ever have. I think if anybody has struggles or any problems, a priest would be probably the best way to express them, like reconciliation. I think they're like, they can be up to like a real father to someone. I've been going to private schools all my life, and I've been very close to my church, my community, and going to any Catholic school, I don't think would change anything.